going. I certainly saw that tonight. You know, they absolutely love you. In some ways, it was a brilliant song choice because what you do is rock the crowd, and that really worked. In other ways, didn't show off your vocal ability to what I know you can do.
Thank you, Danny.
Jamie, it was a good song choice. It's a crowd-pleasing song, but we're looking for something that's going to sell a million records. I think, Jamie, you're totally out of your depth tonight. Has totally exposed you as being a very ordinary singer with a small voice and very big hair.
He hasn't got a small voice, Louis.
It's not a great voice.
I think it's always tough being first up, and I thought you kicked off the show well. And it was a good song choice. I really like you, Jamie. I don't like your hair, I have to be totally honest. I don't like your hair.
You don't?
No.
So I cut it off?
That's the only thing. And I'm glad you got rid of the jeans this week.
Oh, thank you, Cheryl.
Okay, I can't believe that. Look, Jamie, you know, I think for you, and for what I know you want to achieve in your life, the fact that you've met the Queen guys, they've given you an endorsement, you got an incredible reaction from the crowd, and tonight you are living the dream.